a time has come where Smash Bros. Direct slash live stream is going to happen to the reveal of a new character. And, well, since I didn't do this with the E3 video, might as well do it now since it's starting already. Alright. And see what we got here. Who's the new character? Ooh, it's Fire Emblem.
What is this power?
I think? Oh, Lucina. Captain Falcon? What? Okay, everyone is going to be excited now. Frickin' the Falcon is back. And, Who are you? Three characters in one? Who are you? Robin? Oh yeah, it's more Fire Emblem, okay. Ucha. Oh my god. More Fire Emblem Awakening, probably. That's... Whoa. Okay, they got Captain Falcon, so I'm glad about that. And Lucina, who I'm assuming is also Fire Emblem, because they're playing the Fire Emblem theme, or at least Ike's theme.
This is no time for me to rest. I'll fight at your side.
Yeah, they're Fire Emblem. It looks like a Fire Emblem. Man. But Captain Falcon is in it, so at least we've confirmed that. Oh, there's Marth. And Ike. So yeah, we got four Fire Emblem characters now instead of three, or two. Is that it? Because they said the thing was 3 minutes long. Female Robin? There's a female Robin? I've never played Fire Emblem Awakening, so I don't even know. Well, then, what's his face? Monolith Software just gave a big screw you. And yeah, Pooja finally got the thing. He's like, who the hell is Robin? Man, that was interesting. But Captain Falcon's in it. That's confirmed too. Pooja's like, I still want Mennonite though. I think everyone wants Mennonite back. I don't know. With the controversy of the whole God tier. I don't know about that. I mean, they have Kirby and Dedede. Maybe they'll announce Mennonite before the game's release. Who knows? I mean, we've got until October, so there's like 46 characters. So there's a lot of time to reveal the rest of them. And Captain Falcon's been confirmed for a secret character. So all I gotta do is get an S. And then we're all set and good. I feel like this is gonna be like the biggest of them all. I don't know. This is like a Kristomaster4's take on whatever, live stream, direct, or whatever. There you go. There you go. So that's the thing.